We're hungry to be part of something bigger than ourselves. Yet we cannot even answer the question of what it means to be an American today. This is an opportunity for the GOP. This is an opportunity for the conservative movement to rise to the occasion and fill that void with a vision of American national identity that runs so deep that it dilutes this woke poison to irrelevance.